Actress Alia Bhatt, who plays a spy in the forthcoming film Razi, went to a village in Maharashtra along with superstar Aamir Khan on May 1st to actively participate in Shramdaan in the process of water conservation. Talking about that, she shared, "You know, you don't need to express your opinion all the time. You can feel for things and take action to solve a problem instead of talking about the problem. When I went with Aamir, I understood that he's imparting knowledge to the villagers who need it to survive and deal with the drought crisis of Maharashtra. I think that is true patriotism. That is why action speaks louder than words. What is the point of having a take on an issue if I am not resolving the problem?" Razi, a cross-border spy drama, is based on the book titled Calling Sehmat. The film is set in Kashmir. Directed by Meghna Gulzar, the film also features Vicky, Kaushal and Soni Razdan. It is set to release on May 11. Honest Report.